So today we're going to be trying mochi.
And I've never tried mochi before.
No. So we got chocolate, strawberry, coconut, and then we got some macaroons.
These are just from Coles, so from in the frozen local section.
Supermarket. Yeah, in the frozen section. So they were like, they're not real mochi, the ice cream mochi, but it's still the pound rice sweet treat that you get to try.
Pound rice?
Yeah, that's what mochi is. Okay. It's sweet pounded rice.
So where is mochi from?
Japan.
Ooh,
Japanese dessert. So we're going to start off with chocolate.
Chocolate mochi.
Right. Cheers.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, this is weird.
It's ice cream in the middle.
It's kind of chewy on the outside.
It's a pound of rice.
It's such a weird texture.
Mm.
It tastes good though. It's so weird.
Like normal mochi.
Mm.
It isn't like, I mean it can't be frozen, but usually it comes just at room temperature. And there's like a cream filling on the inside, like not like whipped cream, but like a creamy, like condensed milk.
You know,
yeah.
I've been to Coles hundreds of times. Never have I ever bought these. I've wanted to, but then I'm like, they're gonna be dodgy. But these are really good. Well, the chocolate's good.
So the next flavor we're gonna try is strawberry.
Which, you know. What do you think of strawberry? Because strawberries are like my favourite flavoured milk, so I'm hoping this is good.
It kind of tastes like real strawberry. That is real strawberry in there.
Mmm. Strawberry tastes like frozen yogurt.
Mm.
Like, you play.
Mm.
It's not my thing. I think chocolate was probably my favourite.
Coconut.
Coconut. I love coconut. Like coconut with chocolate or coconut, hands down. Coconut's my favourite.
Not the first bite on this one?
Yeah. I will de-virginize the coconut mochi. I can't taste the coconut.
Yeah.
I think the strawberry
overpowered it. The texture on this one's like powdery ice.
The texture's so good. I like it too.
Hot eating snow.
Yes. Okay, those were really good.
Oh, you're right, Artem.
It's strange texture on the outside. I'm glad I tried it.
Mm-hmm.
Not something I would normally buy. The texture, the rice, pounded rice, or whatever you call it, that's the weirdest part to me. I would give the chocolate an 8 out of 10. I'd give the strawberry a 7 out of 10. And the coconut, I didn't mind it, just didn't have much flavour. I'd give that probably an 8 out of 10 too.
Yeah, I'm going to give chocolate a 9 because I love chocolate.
Yeah.
Strawberry was probably like a 6 for me because I don't actually like, I like
you
artificial,
don't like berries.
I like artificial strawberry flavored things, but that was like too close to the actual thing, which people probably think like, oh, that's weird, why are you saying that? But like, no, I just don't like real strawberries.
I get what you're saying. Like, I was expecting it to taste like strawberry flavored milk.
Yeah.
And like I yogurt. Love that strawberry flavored milk. Yeah. But it tastes like Yoplait strawberry yogurt frozen inside mochi.
Yeah, yeah. And for the coconut, I'm gonna give it an 8, not for flavor, but for texture. It had a different texture.
Yeah, that's what I like.
I really enjoyed the texture of it.
The texture is weird. It's so weird.
It's like an ice, like a really soft snow, like ice block crunch.
Yeah.
In your mouth. It's really good. I don't know how to describe it. It was really strange.
It was
like
good.
Really good. Anyway. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, that was delicious. Thank you, Rosie.
<You're okay. laughs>
Expanding my palate to mochi.
Mwah.